Hello, YouTube! It's the Brick Adjuster here with another episode of...
What?
In today's episode, we have a question from Michael's Mind, aka Bricks for Me. Michael's Mind asks, how many sig figs do you have? I have quite a lot of sig figs in my collection, but I don't have the biggest collection on YouTube anymore. I've slowed down collecting sig figs since 2014. They just got to be too many to collect. Plus, YouTubers started changing their sig figs and coming out with versions 2.0 and 3.0. So now, if someone gives me their sig fig, then I'll add it to the bridge, rather than me trying to construct it. It was just getting too expensive. Having said that, when I do add more sig figs on the bridge, I usually take some sig figs off the bridge to make room. A lot of the sig figs on the bridge are no longer on YouTube and are in their dark ages. So I added these sig figs to the dark age section on my bridge. Okay, let's count how many sig figs are on the bridge.
Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 157.
So my question to you guys is, how many sig figs do you have? Comment below, let me know, and please continue sending me Lego related questions. I love giving my thoughts. So this concludes another episode of
What?
This is the Brick Adjuster signing off. Thanks for watching, and we will see you guys in another video. Bye.